Welcome you to a Quad City Mallards broadcast, where we have our new left wing, I Forster, and our goalkeeper, Shane Seedam, and they are looking ready to play. Once again, they are facing team, which I hate. And let's get it underway here in East Moline, Illinois. Opening face-off. Face-off won by the Mallards. 45 brings it up the ice. Shot! Save! And 62 is going to come up with a poke check. Shane with an excellent save there. Number 6 is going to take it up the ice. Pass to 45. 45 shot! Score! And Quad Cities is up 1-0 here. Pretty close to the early stages. Shane with a good corner save. They could have had that top right corner on that. But good way to find the net. Here comes line 2 with a 41 overall. Face-off won by the Mallards. Brings it back up the ice. Pass back. He's gonna shoot. Score! And once again, Quad Cities is on the board. I don't know why I'm saying that. My train of thought is gone. That's just from the point, too. They're getting these from the point. 46 as well, coming back up with it. Just gets it back. Goes to the point, comes up like 3 skate lengths, and just annihilates it. And they get an even bigger lead. Here comes line 3. Oh, 24's got a room to run. He's going to shoot. Score! And just like that, the Quad City Mallards are... Hang on, I have to see how this goaltender is missing these. He's in the butterfly, which looks like a really good position from my angle. Okay, even you guys could tell right about there. Okay, well, you guys can't see it, but you can see in between, right in between his glove and the post right there. That is where it was. Back on top of things. Ooh, getting in with another one. Shot from the point! No! About time that they got something out of their own hand. Shot! Saved by Shane! He has been getting his saves up high. Shot! No! And he's checked as they're down a man. Pass up the ice. Pass over shot. No. And that's going to be a charging penalty when that should have been a boarding. Penalty kill unit. First look of tonight. Quad Cities up the ice. And that's going to do it for the first ending on that. And we are here in the second as it's Quad Cities versus let us get a stupid team name. And he's going to clear it out around the boards for an icing, apparently. I have no idea how. Quad City's going to win the face-off. Going to bring it up the ice. Pass over to 45. Chateau. Will not connect. Here comes Cam. Shoves him into the boards. Up the ice. Chateau. Oh, and another delayed penalty call. And that is a 2-minute charging penalty again. And Quad City just doesn't win the face-off. Gets a good poke check. Score! Power play goal! Really good shot opportunity right there. Shane was just not there. I believe it went off of his back. As you can see, he's staying really close to that puck. But by the time that he cut across, he's not there, and it goes off of his elbow. Yeah, there's something there that you probably could have done. As a goaltender myself, you really gotta... You know that when that dumb mistake happens, that you know that you could have done something better about that, it just gets you every time. But good attempt right there for Shane. As it is now 3-1 here, ending the power play. That's the thing that they don't get as well. If it's a shorthanded goal, then it's just score by Kim. Goal right away. But if it's a shorthanded, the power play is still goal. The power play is still going on. But when the power play goal happens, then I don't know what the heck happens. I don't know why it just ends it. Face-off won by the Mallards. 24! Up the ice! Shut! Ooh! Cannot nail it. And he's gonna go in for the check! Shocked how that one wasn't a charging call when that should have been. Good poke check. Good poke check. And he's gonna check for the poke. Shut! Ooh! Just barely in off the post. And that's going to be an offsides. You confounded jerks. Face off won by the Mallards. Ooh. Shot. No. Exit up the ice. No. Let us skate. And Shane's going to keep her there for a puck frozen. Here comes line 4. And that does it to end the second. Okay, now this one I really want to go over, unlike the first period, which was really just Mallards. They had 2 shots, one of them was a power play goal. Mallards have 6 shots, and they can't find the back of the net either. I don't know what happened here, but this was a bad period for both teams. As we head into the third period. Good hit right there, and the crowd loves it. 45, can he go? Hat trick! 45! 45 had a hat trick. I don't believe it. Sorry, I had something in my throat there. But, impossible. I don't believe how that happened. That never happens in this game, and if it does, then you just have really horrible lines. For that line to be on the ice so much, because he's on line 1. Shot, no. Good back check. Shot by number 10. No. Oof. They're just heat seekers out here. Shut, no. Goaltender's gonna keep it. And a Mallard's offsides. I forgot to say something there. As we are winding down, final minute of the period. And that's it! As Quad Cities takes the win here, 5-1. After 7 shots in this period, only one of them can connect, and it's a hat trick. We thank you for watching.